Kasi tamang-tama para sa mga future moms, yung mga moms to be tulad ni Dina, tsaka of course ni Monica. Baka mama sila natin sila mabigyan ng mga parenting tips.
Ah, diba?
Paano
okay.
Niyo ba inaalagaan ang inyong baby?
Mm-mm. Magandang ano yan, magandang topic kasi especially now, wala na talagang full-time parent eh.
Yes.
Diba? Lahat nagtatrabaho na, may business, whether they go to the office or they do it online. Mm-hmm. Talagang challenging to raise children these days.
Mm-hmm. Challenging but fulfilling.
Definitely fulfilling. Especially if you know how to give them the love that they need.
Mm-hmm.
Yung mga ano nga ngayon eh, questions when it comes to how to attend to the younger generation.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Diba? In this age when our children are so exposed to the different information.
Yes.
And thus, they know what they will demand. And they demand what they want and what they need. Ano yung role ng parents? Mm-hmm. Eh, much bigger. Kasi we have to level up. We have to smarten up. Instead of requiring that, oh, matuto kayo sa amin. There's so much that we can learn from them
as well. Yeah.
Oh, because of their access to information, because of their access to their social network.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Marami silang mga perspectives na narinig. Mm-hmm. And thus, they have that broad-mindedness to understand where you're coming from. Since they also know how to communicate well, they may not always practice it. Kailangan whenever we give them advice or we want to reach out to them, it's coming from our best intentions to really make them understand and to understand them. I think every parent should give options to their kids as soon as their kids are ready. May mga bata naman, they respond well to bigger social circle. And there are kids who just want to be by themselves. Tayo kasi we tend to conform. Mm-hmm. Kasi wala naman tayong naririnig eh, ng mga stories. And to us, whatever our parents tell us, we tend not to question. Ngayon, we have to be ready when we get questioned. And when we give recommendations, we don't expect that they agree or disagree right away. Wala tayong ganung demand dapat.
Mm-hmm.
But we shower them with as much love as we can.
Mm-hmm.
And then compliment them openly. Mm-hmm. That's because of everything that they're reading and everything that they're exposed to. Nadidipen yung introspection nila. And we can definitely guide them by talking to them about it. Ngayon yung pag-reward, there's a tendency naman for parents to overcompensate. Diba? Because we have to hold their attention or we're always absent. Bigay mo ng todo when it comes to the material stuff that they need.
Mm-hmm.
Siguro that aspect, pwede nating itemper.
Mm-hmm.
Because as Monica said, yung pagkakausap sa kanila, that means a lot to them. And kung anumang generation, I think it's good to know, but we cannot really stereotype.
Mm-hmm.
Kasi yung orientation ng bata, yung perspective niya, yung breeding niya, di ba? Yung mga naririnig niyang usapan sa bahay.
Mm-hmm.
And then, his unique personality profile makes him different from all the rest.
Mm-hmm.
Kaya, guide lang yung ano natin, yung mga nababasa natin. But we have to look always at what's unique in the person, in the child.
Mm-hmm.